Come on, John, don't screw up on film.
Oh, did you get that?
I don't think so. I got John getting into second place here.
I tried to put you good. Thank you.
Come on, John. John, skying it out over the jump. My arms are getting tired. Ooh, John trying to make a pass on Dave. Doesn't happen. Greg gets by him. Huh? John following them down. John flying off the jump. Getting twisted up. Makes two passes. Sure, up in the second. He's right behind File Sticker. Looking good through the corner, back down the back straightaway, flying. Nope. Rolling that jump.
Back corner down the straightaway, Rick, last lap of 22 feet, down there, 21-7.
John gaining half a second that time.
And Colton to 22.
Getting a little wide there, giving Greg a little opportunity. John looking really good through the chicane.
2 seconds, separating Miles Sticker from second place, and he got
the corner. You can hear John's truck from a mile away. He looks like he's gaining a little bit on Rick. Both driving associated T4s. Whoops. John over the back. Rick just coming on the straightaway. John is just now coming on the straightaway. Ooh, John getting a little sideways there. Casing the jump. Ooh, Greg running into him.
Greg gets by John in the double-double.
Ooh. John making pretty sweet moves in the chicane. Going to the inside, gonna fly off the jump? Nope. Down the straightaway they go. John, look.
Around the back corner.
John looking really good here. Greg hit the pole. John gets back in the second. Sounds like Greg is broken out of the race. So now we got John chasing down Rick.
John Bolton 22.9.
Bolton 22.9 on that lap. Sure, over the double jump.
He's still 15.517.
He's got Rick in his sights. They're on a faster pace than I ran in Mod Buggy. Something wrong with that. Maybe it's the distractions we had in our race, but...
21 for John. John reeling as hard as he can. 23 for Bolton, 22 for Dave.
John, very solid for his chicane, so I think that's where he's making up most of his time. Flying off that jump, we got 1 minute to go. Sure, giving it everything he has to catch Rick File Sticker. Looking good, he's just gaining on him inch by inch every lap. Oh, he tries to go straight through the chicane, gets caught. That might be the end of this race. You never know. We got 40 seconds left in stock truck.
23.6 for John on lap 12.
Sure, all over the double jump, casing it. So it looks like Rick's going to take the win in this race with 19 seconds to go. Down the straightaway sure goes. Over the double jump, this could be his last lap. Might get caught by the bell. He'll only get 14 laps here. Rick Schwartz got caught, didn't end up going 15. Schwartz finishing 2 seconds behind him.
You're on me.